back at the hostel. Katja told me earlier that there's going to be a concert here in the evening. Some kind of folk music. Sounds fun, right? I'll get dinner, probably. The concert will go on until 10 p.m. If I can't find any other options, I'll take my sleeping bag with me, leaving my other belongings at the hostel. Then I'll head to the train station and find a place to sleep there. I could eat there, too. Most likely, though, they'll be asleep by the time I get there. We'll see. Here we are. There's the hostel. These guys are Katja's friends. They're a traveling band from Italy. I'm not too sure about these guys. The music was all right, but after talking to them, I don't know. It was fun, though. A good experience overall. Katja got me some dinner. Thank you, Katja. Yesterday she gave me Italian spaghetti. This time it's some vegetable thing. I was able to stay at the hostel for a second day in a row. Katja doesn't mind me. It's been raining all day today. I was able to visit the museums after finding a ticket on the ground. Lucky. I hope that tomorrow it won't be as rainy. Then I'll have more opportunities and I'll find some more interesting places to visit. If it keeps raining, though, I guess we'll just have to run past the main landmarks and leave. Might have to do that the day after tomorrow. I won't be coming back here. Definitely won't be staying here tomorrow, just out of principle. I can sleep on the street. It'll be fine. Well, that's it. I still have no money. I'm in Belgium.